I can take the rain on my roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears out and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though I'm going on with the girl, still upset me. Better days, never now, and I guess I pretend I'm okay. But that's not what gets me.
What hurts the most?
You get so close and having so much fun, and what we really walk away, and never knowing what could have been, and not seeing that love in you, and hear what I was trying to do.
Ooh, I got the first part right.
I deal with the pain of losing you everywhere I go, but I'm doing it. The kind of force that smile across my old friends when I'm alone. So I'm hard again, getting breaths, living with this regret. But I know if I can do it over, I will take him away. All of his thoughts stay alone, and if I'm spoken, what hurts the most was being so confused and having so much to say. I can't believe it. What you walk away, I never knowing what could have been, and I see that love in you is what I would try to do. What hurts the most is being so close and having so much to say. As we walk away, and I hope for me, for I could have been, and I've seen that love in you is what I was trying to do. I've seen that love in you, and that's what I was trying to do.
No, I'm singing it, bro. Ooh. That's it, bro.